Hey guys, so before we start this vlog, I just wanted to talk about the unfortunate recent death of Tim Bergling, also known as Avicii. He was an electronic dance music artist that Olivia and I both liked, and he, you know, was very influential on, you know, the early days in our relationship. He had many songs that we associate memories with still today. You know, I'll hear an Avicii song and I'll think of a time with Olivia. He actually, some of his music was featured in our original videos that we created before we even started this channel, back in the day when we were first together. He died the day after this vlog was filmed, at age 28 in Oman. You know, a very early end to his life. So to honor him in this video, we're going to play some different Avicii beats, and hopefully we don't get any copyright claims, but again, it's just to honor the life and career and positive influence he had on ourselves and so many other lives through his amazing music. So rest in peace, Avicii.
Said that we would always be. Without you I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness you'd hide with me. Like the wind we'd be wild and free.
Hola. Estoy con la familia. El hermano, Alfred. La mamá. Papá. Amiga. Y Uli. Todos aquí en el coche. Vamos por Temecula, pero primero vamos por un lago. ¿Listo? ¿Dónde estamos?
¿Dónde estamos?
¿Cómo se llama aquí?
Lake, ¿qué?
¿Cómo se llama aquí? ¿Cómo
se llama? ¿Lake qué?
Estamos en el lago.
No sabemos dónde estamos.
No sabemos dónde estamos, pero estamos aquí.
Estamos en Lake Elsinore.
Estamos en un lago.
Sí, muy bien.
Estamos al este.
Llegamos a un viñedo en el cerro. No sé cómo se llama.
Se llama Callaway. ¿Cuántos vinos?
Seis.
Vamos.
So that really absorbs the heat from the sun and it expands it back into the atmosphere. Like I was saying, all the way up to 115 degrees. Now obviously we do get those nice cooling breezes, and what causes those breezes is, if you look right behind me in that mountain range, you see how there's a break in the mountain, almost like shaped like a W. About 15 miles past that is the ocean. So because of that break in the mountain, that brings all those nice cooling breezes right from the ocean.
Basically, this is where the grape juice turns into. Yes. Now it depends on what you like. You may like it straight from the bottle, but it always tends to taste a little bit better after we let it breathe for a little bit. Whenever you guys are ready, I have another sample for you.
You want to come in here?
I'm ready. Don't be shy. This one is a Cabernet Sauvignon.
That's super cool.
¿Qué estás tomando?
¿Es video?
¿Qué estás tomando? ¡Ah, el video! Estamos tomando un cabernet, pero no sabemos de qué edad.
Va a ser como de 5 años.
Sí, era cabernet.
Pero tienen varias opciones de cabernet.
Pero igual seguimos sin saber.
Oye.
Because when, by the time we get them, they're already formed. Now the barrels themselves, we kind of look around. So we use French and American oak. You can see French oak and then American oak. Each type of oak has a different flavor profile going into the wine. So oak barrel gives the wine.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start.
$1.
Ahí se está truqueando.